What's up, guys? We've got a match here against... Oh, yes! JeffJeff33, yes, JeffJeff33, yes, thanks. Anyway, he leads with a... oh, come on, a jump block, yes. And I'm thinking, oh my god, if he's a sub-seeder, I'm gonna suicide. But he sleep powders and then sunny days, and I'm thinking, it's a suicide lead. And I actually am correct for once. He mementos and I'm still sleeping, because, and I really want to get my rocks up just in case it wasn't a suicide lead. And now I'm predicting some kind of sweeper who can set up, but he sends out a Tangrow, so it's really unexpected. And then he swords dance. I'm thinking, okay, it is official. What the hell is going on? He earthquakes and one shots me with a +2 attack and life form and everything, and even 504 defense won't help. So anyway, I send in my scarf rapid dash just to waste some turns of sunlight, and I go out to my Meganium to take the earthquake, but it freaking crits me. Oh god. I was thinking maybe I could come in, set up a flag, bounce out to something else, but because of the freaking earthquake crit, he can actually two-shot me. So now I'm really in serious trouble here. I send in my Blastoise, thinking this is Clock Steel, I'm gonna protect. And then I kinda found out I didn't have protect, and I'm thinking, oh my god, I'm screwed. He power whips and he missed. And I'm thinking, I am safe! Thanks Jesus! And Buddha and everything! So anyway, he sends out that thing. And I wasn't really counting the turns of sunlight, I didn't want to send him a rapid dash just to get owned by a psychic or sludge bomb or something like that. So now the sunlight fades and I send him my Glaceon for awesome ownage. Predicting a switch, I go for a substitute, but he ends up hidden power firing instead. So now I'm thinking he doesn't have any ice resist despite being a sunny day team. So I feel safe to smack it with an ice beam, and that unquestionably one shots it. Sayonara, you walking tree. So now he's off to a good start, and now he has an Arcanine, which already scared the living balls out of me, so I got to get the hell out of here. I send in my epic 2 cubed Pokedex number 222, this Corsola, and I sent it in to quad resist a fire move, but that kinda didn't work. I was going for a calm mind, but I'm fearing that it's too early to set up here, so I just went with the safe serve. He sends out a Hitmonchan, I'm thinking, oh my god, I'm screwed. Predicting a switch, he sets out a sub, and I'm thinking it's gonna be one of those sub bulk up agility stuff which will completely rape me. So I keep Corsola in as a death fodder, because I really didn't want to risk getting critted by that Mach Punch if I switch to my Rapid Dash and stuff. He Mach Punch and 2 KOs me while I just kinda died. My Corsola is so awesome. Whatever. So now I send in my Fiery Horse, and fearing the switch to the Arcanine, I go with the safe return, and thankfully it KOs. He goes out to that what's it, Regirock, and I have to switch to Glaceon despite knowing that Thunder Wave is coming, because I really need my Rapid Dash. For some odd reason, he just blows himself up here, and well, we both kinda die. So now the score is 1-1, it's Rapid Dash versus Arcanine, and if his Arcanine had Intimidate, just wow. I return, and I was hoping it could KO, but it didn't. It leaves with just a smidge of HP. He hidden powers, presumably ground and stuff, and it freaking fails to KO. I'm thinking, oh my god, close one, man, GG. And it DCs because, well, Platinum is that gay and stuff. So, well, yeah, good game, man. We'll get a rematch someday.